Mr. John, I got the lead for your next news article. About this place called Toytopia. It used to be a thriving indoor amusement park for kids. A true utopia, if you will. It's long abandoned now. Closed down a little over a year ago to catch this. Mysterious disappearances. Oh, but my kids were obsessed with the place. Especially after seeing those commercials. But you know, it closed for a reason. However, we should be the first to write an article about it.